great week joining everyone in searching for the beautiful things to put into our flutes and into life. And I just love the learning process. And more, I'm discovering how simple it is. For me, it's become learning is about noticing things and then remembering what you notice. But I'm also learning something very, very important along with that. So you notice things, you notice patterns in your life, you notice the difficulties we have and how we deal with our difficulties. And my pattern is when something is new or difficult or and I'm trying to start, it's like a wall in front of me and a wall around me. And my first instinct is to push it away and hope that tomorrow will be a better day. But there comes a point where you take that first step. And that first step is the most beautiful step to take. It's the most tentative step, but it is the step between the dream and the reality. And the famous expression and the question, the optimist believes that the glass is half full and the pessimist believes that the glass is half empty. I want to erase that from our memory. And I want to create a life and a way of living where we can all value one drop in the glass and see its power as the beginning of the universe. So this is a very, very short piece trying to take this process.